growing eyebrow hairs, or if you just don't like having to draw on your eyebrows every day, you don't like having to get up in the morning doing your makeup, or if you have a very active lifestyle, you know, you do a lot of sports, you work out all the time, you swim all the time, and a lot of, you know, people like that don't like to have to constantly keep up with their makeup. So there's a lot of different, you know, I guess, aspects as to why somebody would benefit from getting permanent makeup. So it's definitely like a time saver and I would say life changing, because you can wake up, you can look ready, you feel ready, because you don't have to worry about your brows looking a mess, or you know, your lips like looking plain Jane, or not having your eyes done up, and just whatever suits you, whatever you like. If you love having a, you know, spontaneous lip color, if you like having winged eyeliner and you don't want to have to do it every day, or if you like having, you know, full beautiful brows and you don't want to have to draw them on every day, then permanent makeup is definitely something to consider.